In this video, I show you how to open a recent project in Shotcut. Hello, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show you how to use open source software. Today, we're going to look over the Shotcut interface and more specifically, look at how to open recently created projects. Let's start by having a look at the interface when you first load up Shotcut. Now on the preview screen, you can have a list of recently opened projects. So the first way and the easiest way is just to click onto it and it will open up your project. Now let's take one step back and imagine that for some reason it does not show in your recent projects. How do you get to it? Well, you can click on the open file here or click on the file and open file here. You then navigate to it in your folder view and click open. This will open the same project in the same way. The third and final way that you can open a recently created project is if you go to your file explorer and go into the file that you've created, you can double click and open it, and then that will also open the project for you. So they're the three different ways that you can open up your projects and get back to your recently created projects. So I hope this video has been helpful. If it has, please give it a like and a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Love to hear from you if you've got any comments for me, and I'll see you in the next video.